Figured out how to do this. Hit that. Just wait. Then when it gets to the like gray part, you hit this. And then you wanna go to the hammer over here. And I figured out how to flip it. You do the falling block thing. Then it's gonna do that. Perfect, right? Then you wanna wait a little bit. Relax. Then 3, 2, 1. There it goes, boom. And then you wanna wait until it goes around the tree. Not sooner, cause this thing only lasts like 5 seconds. You do it right now.
Bolo-rama.
Faster. And then it's gonna, oh my goodness, literally. Then hit this. No. Then it's gonna do that. Launch the ball. There's the spatula. Let's go! Finally! Took me a while.
Well done, Spongebob. Sure! You'll get a whole extra 10.
Woo! 20-second break!
I understand, boy. I'll just dock 30 seconds from your break.
Whoa! That means I have a negative 20.
You abuse your co-workers. Okay, so I missed a button.
Well, that
non-poop
then go- or maybe it was.
Oh, I know what I did.
Just met the Sponginator.
Just my size. Ow!
I feel like a new sponge. Love opening presents. Ow, fresh like a spring breeze. Ouch. I feel like a new sponge.
Tartar sauce! The horror!
Here, boy! Here, boy!
Okay, so... So confused. We did all of that. I missed something from the back. I know I did.
SpongeBob, press all of the security override buttons throughout the Mermalair. Then return here and press the master shut.
What am I missing? Dude, I actually have to search. My phone died. Oh wait, it's just... It broke too. I'm so confused! Died again. Dude, my phone's like so glitched. Like, bro. Yeah, it's dead. I don't know what to do. Cause like...
The smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
Hey, huh?
opening presents?
This is hard, because it won't let me do anything right there. Okay, so let me get right here.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory.
No, I can't get up there. How do I get up there, dude? Dude, I don't know how to get up there. Something tells me I need to get 2300.
Like a spring breeze.
Dude, it's actually pissing me off.
love opening presents. It shines. Nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory.
Something to do with this.
You think you can?
I can see.
Now listen up. If you throw something at the cylinders, turn all eight.
Sorry.
Just start.
Well,
what do you mean?
Why am I here?
I wonder what this does. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
So I need it. So, figured out how to do it.
Regain control. You have.
Bolo-rama!
You should go help Mermaid Man. He's in the.
System has been shut down, and we got a good checkup.
Hooray for justice in all its multi-splendor glory!
Yeah, well, Justice Boy, you also cut the power to the Mermalair's VCS. That's Villain Containment System.
Is that bad?
Does Mermaid Man smell like sour milk?
Yes! Yes, I do!
Oh, no. It looks like one of the villains is broken free.
What's that? An evil doer on the loose?
Who is it?
Man Ray! The Atomic Flounder! The Dirty Bubble!
No, worse than that. He's your arch enemy. Prawn!
Prawn!
Did someone call? Oh, I thought maybe I was looking at superheroes, but now I see it's just a couple of pieces of gnarled driftwood.
Prawn! I'll never forgive you, you madman!
What did Prawn do?
The worst thing you can imagine. He put all of Mermaid Man's white clothes in the washer with a red sock.
Everything I own turned pink! Pink!
How horrible!
What the?
I feel like a new sponge.
That's so easy.
Cha-ching!
So I just don't attack him.
Fresh like a spring breeze. You've just met the Sponginator.
Tardy! Bye.
No, no, not again. This is not fair. I got a frozen wedgie for this. Is this the end of Prawn?
Prawn is safely locked.
Give me. That took so long. It took me 24 minutes to do.
A robot go boom! I sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Now.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. It smells like victory.
Yeah, I think the video just has to end here. I might cut off the last 5 minutes of it, but...
like a spring breeze. Ah, Checkers, the king of non-contact sports. Too pretty. Can't take it!
This is a Bikini Bottom News Up Here Me Now! And now back to...
Okay, we defeated it. Finally. We'll be going to... I'm not going rock bottom, so let's go Sand Mountain. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye.